Hello, this is a quick video to show how to export single frame in After Effects. This is the last animation we set. Remove an object and follow a path. If you're interested to know how to make it, we can find the video in this channel. To export a single frame, firstly, we choose a frame that we want to export. And then we can go to magnification ratio pop-up to choose 100% and make sure that we choose full here. So we will export the single frame in 100% of composition size, and then go to composition and save as frame. We can choose file, or we can use shortcut Ctrl Alt S directly, and then go to the output module. We can create it and open to see the format. We can choose JPEG, PNG, or other file formats. I will choose JPEG in this example, and then click OK. And then we can choose the output file location. I will keep it and save it. Also, we can double check the current settings. Make sure that the size is the composition size, and click OK. After that, we can render it to export a single frame. Now we can go to the folder, and a JPEG file is exported. This is how we can export single frame in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.